All right, so as we expected, guys, Google did launch a new Nest Mini today. From the looks of it, it looks identical, and they did say they did go with the look of the original. They've just added some new internals, and they're touting nearly 2 times the bass and better sound. Well, we had a chance to go hands-on with it in a quieter room, and we can say that it does sound a lot better than the original Google Home Mini. Think original Google Home, probably that volume level and a good bass response for a speaker this small, but they've opted to stay at the $49 price point. And another advantage is that this actually has enough memory to store the assistant locally. So you're gonna get quicker response times for common uses like turning on the lights or asking a question that has something to do with other things that are connected to your home devices. They've added a new color this year. So you have the charcoal, the coral, and the chalk, but they've also added the sky, which is a nice light blue color. And these are gonna look great in the home, just like the original one did. They did not add the auxiliary port like we thought they were going to, but they do have a nice little punch out in the back so you can hang these on the wall, mount them on cabinets, whatever you like, wherever you need them around the house. So moving down, the other product is the new Nest Wi-Fi. So this builds off of the Google's mesh Wi-Fi router that they had last year, but instead of individual routers that go around your home, you have one router, and then you have what they're calling points. So essentially these are beacons. So instead of a second router, this is just a signal point that will connect to your main router, but these also have the assistant built in. So this has what they've told us is very similar internals to the Google or the Nest Mini. So you're gonna get good quality sound. And you'll notice from some of our video here, it's got a really cool LED effect around the bottom that comes out of the speaker grills. But this has up to 2.2 gig transfer speeds. And they're saying much, much stronger, up to 25% stronger range and speeds than the original Google Wi-Fi. So just the router and one point will cover a home of up to 3,200 square feet. And since the points do double as Google Assistant speakers, and they've added some nice colors here, we've got snow, sand, and mist. These are meant to be out in your home where you can see them, and they will double as assistant speakers, maybe to take the place of one of your home minis or one of your OG Google Homes. So we're gonna be looking at these coming out November 4th, and a two-pack that comes with the router and one point is gonna be $269, and you can get the three-pack, which is a router and 2 points, for $349, and they'll be available on November 4th. The home or the Nest Mini, as we said, is $49, and it will be available on October 22nd. So we'll get our hands on these as quickly as possible and get you guys some hands-on videos so you can see and hear how they behave. Until then, click the subscribe button, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to click that notification bell. That way you know when we put out another video. Until next time, see ya.